Alright, here at my favorite local mulberry tree. So we've got a lot of ripe berries. Just want to show how I harvest them. A way to harvest them. Drop a sheet below. Give a good shake. Fill the blanket up. Alright, I'll be back. Alright, excuse me. Here's the mulberries. Little 1 gallon Ziploc. We're shaking that tree into the blanket. I obviously didn't even harvest it thoroughly. There's just mulberries everywhere. Just giving it a pretty good shake all the way around. Moving the blanket as I go. Alright. See ya.